good enough for me.
Did he put the effect on it yet or no?
No, he should honestly not.
Something unusual?
Yeah, he did. I've been giving Mumbles people tough free pieces.
Mumbles is the one who got it for me.
Yeah, I want to get. I've unboxed like a bunch of the fucking war paint
Spooky.
Cases, and I just think
they
shit.
Brought the unusual effects of old back into the cases up to 2014. No cancerous 2015 or 16 ones.
What do you mean?
Harvest Moon, Spellbound, Arcana, Bonzo, the All-Gnawing are all back.
Praise that effect.
I don't know hat taunts that well. Keep in mind my dream unusuals. My hat dream unusual is literally a bubbling wolfy cap. I do not know shit about hats. I only know about weapons.
Think about it like this, Spooky. In all the very high tier effects that people have, like the one with a giant purple thing vomiting bones, those type effects.
Hey guys, anyone want to do some heavy boxing for some keys?
I really wish I had keys because I'd be trying to unbox Spellbounds and Patriot Peaks left and right. I just don't have money. Oh my
it's
god,
okay.
The person who gets a head prize.
I have only 8 keys.
Does anyone want a heavy box for like a key or something?
Ooh, let's go E-Man.
E-Man, what
you said my name again, Goon. What do you want?
You got any regular cases?
Nope, I only have Tough Break. And Mayflower and Rainy Day.
So many people are unboxing unusual effects.
He's currently unboxing Rainy Days. I mean, not Rainy Days. He's unboxing Tough Break. Because he got a strange the Patriot Peak in it as well. If you're going to unbox it on the server right after I give it to you, how many do you want? Oh shit, a second one in a row!
Another one, and two in a row!
Are you kidding
me? Okay, this
fucking guy.
My.
E-Man,
it's almost like they're not rare.
E-Man,
they're
not
rare.
Unusual fires aren't rare. They're not.
No, we're something, so I don't care.
Okay, if anyone needs Tough Break cases who are gonna unbox immediately after I give them, then trade me. I also have Rainy Day.
How much are Unusual Fires worth?
It depends. Wait, Scruffy, are you looking to unbox Tough Breaks, or are you just gonna like try to sell a lower channel where I'm unboxing? I'm not selling them for money. I'm giving them out for free to people who want to unbox Scruffy.
If you unbox an unusual Corsair with cool effect, please hit me up.
If you box for like 2 hours. Actually, not. Never mind. I'm just shit at heavy boxing.
Fine, Scruffy, I'll give you one. Mumbles, don't do those cases. No. There's no.
Two a hat to kill. For
in Halloween, the form that would also be worth money. So who the fuck cares?
Should I use another $50 or no?
AJ, no, because if that was happening, that would be Unusual Fires 24/7.
They called it. They had like a certain name for it. It's not just called Sevens. They called it like It's based off Highlander. It's like something
it's
Lander.
AVA, you know, crazy. It's called. It's a Pro Lander. Pro Lander.
Pro Lander. Yeah. Yeah. No. You play one of each class, but the difference is there's only 7 of the classes, so you gotta leave out 2 for more strategic planning.
Yo, Speed, go ahead.
Okay, I'm killing a pro kill streak, Scattered.
Hey,
Steve,
now, not that.
The kill streaker is Flames, while the Sheen is Deadly Daffodil. I'm killing it for 2 keys pure.
Pro Lander, in my opinion, is better, at least for new players.
This dude just crafted a taunt. He got the Skullcracker.
I got a taunt from a drop to get on my level.
I got a taunt as a gift for free, actually, though.
But like, again,
for real, though.
Pro
like, I got
Lander,
like a
more freedom.
Rock, paper, scissors for free.
Better.
Is that an unusual Yeti punch?
This guy is selling. I don't know if it's worth it. I mean, probably not, but I want it. I'll tell you that much. On the market, this guy's selling a fucking factory new ice.
Right here! You know what to do! Who wants a headbutt? Let's headbutt, let's do it!